So I got a present from Pikachu. Is that for winning, or defeating the Elite Four? Becoming Pokemon League champion? The heart and soul for a single trainer. Oh, those were the flowers that he picked out front in front of my yard, you know? And he was sniffing those, earlier in the game. More rumors. Yep, Cerulean City, the Cerulean Cave. Well, that'll be me, of course. Actually, like fly like in Hoenn? Because that would be legit. Ronnie. Yeah, the master trainers. I heard about this. Yeah, you can only have one title at a time. That's what I figured. Like Master, Venusaur Master, Trainer, or whatever. Let's see if I can then fly in the sky with them. What the heck? Now that I can fly, I can just fly over these ledges. Before, I wasn't able to fly over the ledges with Aerodactyl and stuff. Oh, that is so much easier. I need to pick up a Pokemon from the daycare, though. So how do I get off? How do I get down? I just, exit out, return to the Pokemon. Yep, there you go. Dude, I should have just kept him in my party. He would have leveled up so much faster. Not now. I just switched my Pokemon to level up some. Well, I can go like this, I guess. Those three are fine. Alright, now I'm ready. Let's do it. Harget? thought Trail Runner was supposed to go first. I got this in the bag, baby. Megahorn as a TM, that's nice. Alright. Let's explore the Cerulean Cave. Lickitung. Haven't added it to my Pokedex yet. Well, let's use a Raspberry first. Gotcha. This tongue spins with something. What? Well, yeah, I guess a tongue would move more freely than four legs. Right on. If the layout's the same as before, the first generation games, because it was different between red, blue, and yellow. I think even the green version layout was changed. But anyways, you should go to every single ladder, because it'll just usually give you a dead end. Oh no, there's another ladder there. That experience. Geodude. There's a lot of Pokemon. Oh, right on. So there's no barriers from floor to floor like before? Because before you had to take each ladder, and then there's a ton of rock barriers, and then you just had to go through the maze and find each item. But I guess it's a little different. Golbat. Growlers. Yeah, so the layout definitely is not the same. They've made it way easier. Wow. A Golduck. Did not expect that. Poliwag. I guess that ladder is blocked off. So I have to take this ladder up. Oh, dang it. Chanseys, Rhyhorn, Golbat. Okay, over here you have to take this ladder. And then you go into this little area down here. It's a little pocket. Feel the pressure? Pika. Yes, he does. Ah. Psyduck. There he is. But you always have to check out these mysterious dead ends. See if there's any item. Magikarp. Pika. This is it, Peaks. Face the strongest Pokemon in the game. Oh yeah, I didn't even bring Mew out. I wonder if he'd interact. Feel some kind of presence. Yeah. It's your son. Mew Jr. And a stats raise. Ooh, that's not good. Amnesia increases special defense. Sharp. That didn't do anything. That's probably why they gave me Mega Horn, the TM, right in front of Cerulean Cave. Because that's like the strongest bug type attack, and it's a physical attack. So then, yeah. Hit Mewtwo in the weak spot. Yeah, I didn't think he'd survive. Gen 1, there was only the special stat. There was not special attack and special defense. So when you use Amnesia, it increases special stat sharply. So his attacks and his defense was both increased. It's like using Calm Mind twice with one attack. One turn. Thunder wouldn't do anything. Got him. Now's your chance. Whoa, why did that fly so far? Why can I never throw it to the side? This guy needs to stand still. He's still not standing still. Ooh, I thought I got him. Ugh. Might as well use it now. He's not moving to the right. He needs to move over. He's like, nope. Pokeball's like, you think you can throw me back? I didn't think it would automatically go. That's why I was waiting for him to jump to the right. I should have just used it right away. Would have gotten a first throw bonus also. Seems Peaks is still awestruck. It can't believe what just happened. Let's check it out. I don't know if I'd be able to catch it without a Master Ball. Calm nature? Hmm. Oh, that is terrible defense. I think I might retry. I caught Mewtwo, got the Helix Fossil, and I went out of the Cerulean Cave and Indigo bit me. Yep. It's Mew Jr., okay? Girl. Oh, thanks. So, is she in here? Just threw a ball at me? You're green? No, you're blue. The other one's green. Already caught him. Yep. Sorry. Oh, you want to battle now? Just like in the manga, does she have a Clefable and a Wigglytuff? I didn't miss it before he put up Reflect, or she, and that would have been a lot better. Gotta go down. Ooh. Oh, I don't know if I can survive this. Ooh! Forget your light screen and reflect. She had to take me out instead of putting up another barrier. It's your failure. I got it. I can withstand this. Mega! Mega! He's using a lot of my favorite Pokemon, actually. And I was gonna use this guy in my playthrough of Let's Go Eevee. I was thinking about using a Gengar in this playthrough, but I ended up just going with Alakazam. I'm gone. That poison's gonna get me right here. Is she gonna Mega Evolve it? Getting bad. Blastoise. This is it, Pikachu. It's your time to shine. Don't miss your thunder. She has a keystone too? Just as I suspected. Mega Blastoise. But I thought it was gonna be Mega Kangaskhan. Sorry. GG. That's a lot of money. What? You got some Mewtwo, Mega Mewtwo stones? Why don't you become one of my Pokemon together with Mewtwo? Can't capture me. What the heck? Is she just gonna keep doing that? Well, I guess that's it. I think the only thing that's left to do in the game is face all the Master Trainers. People who are... who specialize in one of the species of Pokemon. One of the 150 or 151, and... well, I don't know if there would be a Mewtwo or a Moltres one, or... I'm not sure. I have to go searching around. But that's the end of this video. Like it, I guess. Subscribe. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing another Let's Go Pikachu gameplay. Go to my website, hxchector.com, hardcorehector.com, for strategy guides and a bunch of other written goody stuff. And Patreon, patreon.com/hxchector, to support me, my videos, my written articles, all my content. And I don't know, man. I guess that's it. See you guys later.